Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories Blind. I am the RPG chick, and... Well, the audio might sound a little different from the previous video, or videos. And as it is, well, I'm working with a new motherboard now, so maybe the audio settings... The output has changed for the mic, I'm not sure, but... It just seems low to me. Or maybe the, you know, different sound card on the motherboard. I am going to put the music up a little bit more. Hopefully that's not too much. I already improved the master. It was like down here. And it just seemed really low to me, so... Saving! And there's a few things I have to do before we leave here. We just came out of Deep Digger's Gorge. And I realized some things when I watched back some of my previous video. There's a well here, and I wonder if it's one of the wells. It is. And I forgot to pick up the sword in Luke Starwalker's sword. I forgot to pick that up. So I'm going to go pick that up. Check that sword out. And there's another area here. There's another dungeon nearby. I don't know if you can see it on the... Well, we probably can't see it here. Deep Digger Settlement, this whole area. Cliff, so we found the book. Gouge, we just came from. This is something else. And then the local map. Workshed, we've been here. We want to get the sword from here. Can we go up more? Hollow Shed, we've been... It stops here. We can't go... But there's something else. There's another Deep Digger something. Another a dungeon. Or something. A mine, most probably. A strange noise emanates from the bottom of the well, crystal clear and magical. Then something... Oh, that's probably a spoiler. I want to read the rest of it. This is no normal well, and you sense that. Yes, we found others. Two others. I looked down the shaft.
Trapped in the light, sunk in the stone. I shall last forever. Yet cold and alone. My jags, they are broken. My star pale and void. My laughter has ceased. I will shine no more. Bring my heart back to me.
Wishing well. Since when do wells have stars? Well, for that matter, when do they talk, anyway? Jags? Are broken? I guess jaggedy outcroppings when you... Down the well? I don't know. Hello? Nothing happens. Bloody riddles. Nothing happens. Now it's obviously this. So the broken soul stone. So it's looking for the broken soul stone, but I want to look at that. That letter or whatever note we got. Not every day you get something from a wishing well. At least not without... Making a wish first. Deep Digger's Hollow. Oh, it just says that. Oh, that's what I mean, my star. It's a soul stone. It looks like a star, right? Miscellaneous, I believe it's in. I remember looking at this thing and wondering what it was for. Yeah, I have two of them. So her star is... Broken. The jags are broken. Something like that. I know I can just listen to it. I don't know if you can listen to it again, actually. It leaves you this. Star pale and void. I will shine no more. Okay. So it's a well whose heart is a broken... Soul gem, soul stone, whatever. Throw the broken soul stone down the well. Whee!
Ah, you made me whole again, oh strange soul.
Thanks.
And for this, you shall have my thanks. What is your wish?
Now, I know I'm strange, but you'll have to point it out. wealth. I guess we'll just get a certain amount of pennies, coins. Knowledge. I was going to get like memory points or like crafting points, that kind of thing. Or an artifact. I have enough money. This intrigues me. But without playing blind, I can't know what it is at this point. So I'm going to cheat. Well, since I am playing blind, I can't know what that is without cheating. So what intrigues me most is an artifact, because who knows, you might get something from here that you cannot get otherwise, so an artifact.
You shall have it. Now I can sleep, strange soul. Walk blessed. The silence awaits me.
Sleep well, wishing well. Blueprint, Black Widow's... Black Widow's what? It's a blueprint. I said Blue Point. That's a town near me. But, blueprint is what we're looking for. Black Widow's Elegy. Well, it's apparently some kind of sword. Oh, I like on the back, it's just like in reverse. Crafting... Oh, handicraft 85. I don't think we're gonna make it unless I start putting everything into handicraft. 15. I'm not gonna start crafting things anytime soon. Hopefully the rewards at the other wishing wells will be not blueprints and actual, artifacts. So now I want to go back to Ice Sags and check out that sword. Luke Starwalker's sword. Could be a very powerful item, isn't it, down here? Yes. Pretty sure this is where it was. I think everything around here should be dead still. Except the bats. They live forever. Now, how do I... We want to get up there. I think... I have to go up and across. Oh, well. This is not the way. Not the way. Still a very creepy place, no doubt about it. We want to go across, I think, yeah. And then... That will bring us up, yes, and then we have to make these crazy jumps that are crazy. Oh, I made it a lot easier that time. Whoop! I almost forgot about that one. And I knew there was another jump, too, so here it is. That's him. It seems as if his magic power was too weak to pull his sword out of the ice. No kidding. We can't get that? What? I'm hitting it, though. Right? That's not... That's the sound of me... Wait a second. I don't have that hotkey, wait. That's the wrong menu. Uh, Is there something special I have to do to get this sword? Plus, well, it exists here, because I stop again, unless I'm hitting him. No. It's a real item. Well, it's a real part of the world, in other words. Because I'm hitting it, and when I slice here, you can hear it. The sound of steel on steel. Pretty much it sounds like I'm hitting a tank, actually. Which is funny. Flame bite. Then again, he would be using telekinesis or something. Some more continuous stream of... He tried to use telekinesis to get it out. Do I have to use telekinesis to get it out? This is my last try, guys. All, and I'm just gonna... Yoop. It sounds the same no matter where I hit. Just want to make sure that wasn't a sword-specific sound like this. No, it works for... Well, I can't lift that, but... What else? Do I have movable things? Wait a second. That's a common soul gem that is not filled. That's not that valuable, so I'll just drop that. Yeah, it works here. I don't care if I find it, but I found it. Alright. Well, that's why you couldn't get it. No magic power can pull the sword out of the ice. Or even a mundane power. Alright. I tried. I tried. Okay, so the last thing on my list is that other dungeon. Right, couldn't get the sword. And the well. And then... I'm not completely sure. I think it's this way. Is it pretty sure it looked like it? Like just... This isn't it. Yeah, Mine Digger's Lock. Pushing me in. Thank you. Here we have not been. And then we can move on. There's a saw and a bucket. Oh god. Thank you. I hear undead. Oh wait. I see undead. What kind of arrows am I using? Fine. just fine for my purposes. I don't want to hit the wood. Ah! Thanks. I had him, though. Oh, there's another. And another. Where are they going? Navigator's down. I rose to level 60. Okay, so we're getting health. I hit him by mistake. That is a powerful spell. In conjunction, especially in conjunction with the enemy hitting him. Where's the one you killed over here? Okay, we must resummon him. Okay. Like a little storeroom kind of where they were mining here. I wonder if we get an explanation here of what happened to the people in this mining town. Although I think not. Sack full of salt again. No need any more salt in my diet. There gotta be things around here. Two coins! Breaking the bank. Is that explodable? Oh, all this stuff looks explodable. But there's no enemies here unless I drag him back here. Oh, I see you. Now we can sneak better. These bear traps have already been triggered by something. Can I shoot over the rails or just gonna stick in the rail? Let's find out. It'll stick in the rail. Can that reach there? Alright, let's summon him. Actually, let's go Storm Elemental. Oh! Wrong one. That's exactly why I wanted to do Storm Elemental. Here we go. Forgot which one was on which hockey. See, now we can attack from range! Oh! Oh god! Lord of the Lost Ones! One hit from him, we're dead meat. I'm just hiding back here. Isn't that pathetic? Yep, dead meat. I'm killing him, I know, but... Well, I'm out of mana for that. Oh, he killed it! Maybe I helped. It looked like I was hitting you the whole time. Yay! Blueprint for Inodan's legacy. There's even a higher handicraft. Pyrian shield of protection from magic. Kinda getting near my limit. Look at that. Ring of fire resistance. They fill you up nice and good. That's a good thing about them. And this making this a habit here. Alright, so... Skeleton. Oh, rancid amount of potion. No. I'm past the need of wanting rancid potions. 9. Coins. Oh, that's a trap triggered bite. Me, probably. Oh. A learning book for one-handed master. Look at that. Arcanist backpack. Handicraft 80. I'm finding all these high handicraft things. Too bad I did not spend 1 minute of anything. Oh, handicraft master. Too bad I can't read that. And get to master. Nope, you, I mean you can get a point from it, but you end up wasting it because they're very expensive. So I really get a chance to look around here. But that's okay because there's nothing really around here. Empty barrel. Oh. Do I have... Let's see. I have Adept and Expert. Alright, so... Shouldn't be no big thing. Not at all. A Flawless Emerald. Standard Mana Potion. Enhanced Poison of Woe. We will take that stuff. And... I was over here, but didn't look. I was trying to find a good vantage point to attack the Lord of the Lost Ones without being in melee range of him. Horseshoe, no. Ooh! Skyrag helmet. I'd take it, but... I wonder if I should start dropping some ingredients. Because that is where they get you. All this stuff that weighs like a tenth of a pound, but then once you have like 100 of them, that's 10 pounds. I wish you could like arrange them in order of like how much you have, like in order of quantity. It's a half pound, but it's only have one of them. Oh! So I have 7 pounds of human hearts. Just in case I need one for something, I'm gonna drop all of them but one. Ew! Ugh. Because let's face it. Don't really need that stuff. Tyarsh fat. I forgot he's still alive. He almost died, that guy. Bone meal. 48, so, and it's a half a pound each, so I've got 24 pounds of bone meal. Spore crowns. Just keep up some in case I need it for something. Do I have an insane amount of anything? Not really. 58 ectoplasms. Because I don't know if I'm going back to town anytime soon. Alright, so now I'm at 424, so now I'll pick up the Scarag helmet. I'm at 432. Is that it for this place? North? Wait. North. There's more here, unless they just mean that's under the water. But does this lead to a whole different area? Oh, there's this too. And that's the way we came in. So what's around the corner here? Did I not go? Oops. Whoa, that's weird. I looked here, didn't I? Yeah, we're heading. I didn't go this way. Oh, no, what I'm doing. Doesn't that look suspicious? Like you could... Like that would rise up and you could go through there? Maybe only from the other side. Interesting, this wood contraption here. Like there's something back there that they're trying to hide, isn't it? I mean, the shelf makes sense, but then what's all this? Well, I guess it's all wood. It's just to hold the stone, keep it from collapsing in. But it's more that way. And look, it looks like it would link up here, doesn't it? Maybe. Oh, brother. Actually, forgot all about that and walked over here. So I think we're supposed to go into the water here. Oh! What's that? Oh. Ow! Oh! I just saved! Well, what else do I do? Other than drag them out, maybe. Will they follow me? Because it can't attack underwater. I mean, blah 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 blah. Gotta get my... Okay, now wreak havoc. Or distract them. And then... you're not even helping. They saw me, but they weren't attacking me. Isn't that funny? Really? Not you. I am out of Zamana. A Oh, it's a consumable, isn't it? Oh, your magic increased. But you go up there then. That's not that helpful. Are you okay? Yeah, he's fine. Are they coming? Oh, you're stuck? God. Will you follow me? Well, I'm hurt, first of all. But I'm not in combat, am I? So, let me have some goat meat. How's my, fever? Oh, yes. A little ectoplasm. Not ectoplasm. Ambrosia. The nectar of the gods. Or in this case... How you doing up there? The nectar of the lightborn. Well, I'm gonna have to summon him through here. Hitting my soil elemental now. Alright, this is getting crazy here. Ow. It's just such close quarters and... I want to be at full here. To get me fully here, so. Best combat music. Get you if you can run up and actually hit them, that'd be great. Oh god, they killed him. How tough are these things? Can I find another way up? Okay. Just, I need a better position. Let's sell this mano a mano. Oh god! Okay, we can't sell mano a mano. When did I last save? Okay. I should switch to fire, shouldn't I? What do I have here? Massive fireballs we have. I can only take a few hit from these things. Look at them regenerating. I hate that. There's one right there, isn't there? This is what I've been reduced to. Guerrilla tactics. And if I summon somebody, they're just gonna get in the way of this, so... Did I kill one? Did they jump down from there? By all rights, they should. Item is insufficient charge. I'm tempted to just drop it, but... I don't know if I have enough mana to take these things out with my own fireballs. Oh! You're right there! They're moving. Is he right in front? Come follow me. Thought I had something like a potion of water breathing or something. Over there. I mean, as far as massive fireballs go, they don't do much damage. Are they up top? I think they're up top again. Yeah, they just run up there right away. Where are you? I'm just wasting fireballs now. Oh, there's a ramp here. Oh! You can't reach me like that. Whoa! Oh, you're not supposed to be able to do that. Look at you. Defying geometry. Oh, come on. He's so close. One down. Or two down. I think the other one's... There was a third. I'm slipping. Just fine, because I'm slipping away from him. That hit the rail. I can't... And this thing's just about out of charge. I'm just gonna... I could still sell it. Cheesy, I know. I just dropped all the troll fat. So, he was waiting over there. Thanks for the assist. I could have summoned him. I forgot all about it. Ooh, quality health potion, good. So I've been going through, well, the standard ones. It's another good way to drop some weight. Just keep continuously taking health potions. Oh wait, I would take the wheat. I don't know why. I don't think I'm gonna be... Oh, cool. I don't think I'm going to be, you know... using alchemy at this point, at this late stage, but... I'm just in the habit of collecting those kinds of things. Oh. I have a scroll for you, so I don't have to mess with the... fiddling with it. Three more lockpicks. I'll take the quality morning air potion. And I'm gonna leave the rest of this stuff. I've got a giant hamster wheel. You can climb up if you want to and fall down through. Okay. And then here is some mining carts and things. Interesting. Gives you a nice view of the place. Oh, I'm falling into the drink. Oh, not exactly. I hurt myself. And I must recover. Twenty-six coins here. No surprise. In the flour sacks, there's flour. Here's a lever. And surprisingly, it silently lifts up to reveal the place with the wall we were wondering about. So now... still kind of wondering about that, but I'm pretty sure there's nothing there. Now we're done. Now we're done with the deep diggers area. Hooray! So somewhere... to the east. Well, without jumping off the cliff, I guess I have to take... I have to get to this road, the North Grave, and go around. Oh, you know what? Do I have a... If I can get a scroll back to Northwind Camp, we can take this way. And then head south here, and I think there's some more areas here, and then probably around here as well. And then that'll be finishing our exploration of the Frostcliff Mountains. Because as far as Frostcliff Mountains, yeah, we have indicated on this map. I know. I guess maybe a little spoilery, because it's revealing names of places and places that I wouldn't know were there otherwise, but that's... how else am I supposed to find everything? You know, even exploring, you can miss a place or two. Fortress Rock Watch, East Wind Tower, Frostwater Chasm. It's probably just some place we walk through, and then it's you know, it's not really a place that you go in. It's like I can't think of what it is. What that? It's a landmark. It's a landmark. Yeah, Stone Path Windmill and a Windmill Camp, Northcliff Hold, Old Northwind Watch, and Old Cabin. And then we'll be done with the Frostcliff Mountains area. At least as far as I know of, unless other things get unlocked by quests. But even then... Yeah, I don't think so. Even then it would be marked on the map, so... There might just be a locked place or two in case, you know, that we can't get into if it's a quest thing. Because, Enderal's pretty good about, well, SureAI is pretty good, or was pretty good, about, keeping things locked off that are quest items, so you have to explore the whole thing twice. You know, and then the second time you go there, what is that? The second, oh, just, this looked like something, isn't it? It looked like a little face in the wood, especially when you look at it from here. Anyway, yeah, the SureAI is pretty good about keeping things locked off so you don't have to explore things twice. Unlike, you know, the base game Skyrim. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.